Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am your special guest host, Captain America, and this is your Halloween edition to the Keeper League Week 7 recap. Kenny Fallow or William Fallow couldn't be here this week, so I, Captain America, presented to you by Disney and Marvel, Captain America is your host this week. And here is your recaps by me, Captain America. And here we go. And the first score that I have for you all this week is the New England Deflators defeated Rogers that by the score of 115 to 106. In the next score, Wreck This League defeated the Winged Warriors by the score of 94 to 61. In the next score that I have for you all today is Nobody's Perfect defeated the Omaha Hike by the score of 102 to 96. And the next score that I have for you all today is Team Big Blue in a brother versus brother matchup defeated the Local Heroes by the score of 89 to 57. And in the next score that I have for you all today is the Scotland Tartans defeated the Sabina Guardians in another brother versus brother matchup by the score of 83 to 51. And this week's award is the Benching of the Week, and that goes to the Omaha Hike, because they benched Duke Johnson Jr., and if they would have benched Alfred Morris and played Duke Johnson Jr., they would have won that game. Because Duke Johnson Jr. scored 8 points and Alfred Morris scored 0. If you would have started Duke Johnson Omaha Hike, you would have won this week. But you lost, and you got the benching of the week. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you all very much for watching this week. And this week's coming up award will be the, I haven't decided. It will be a mystery award, or I'll post it. Captain America, I will tell your host, William Fallow, what next week's award will be. Ladies and gentlemen, I am your host, Captain America. Thank you all very much for watching, and you all have a great week. Thank you all very much for coming in. Thank you.